Atlantic City Boardwalk, January. Nobody is here. Let's go to the beach. I come to Atlantic City for martial arts event, and I find there's more than just gambling here. Look at this. This is the best part of Atlantic City. How you doing? There's a couple people. That's about it. Of course, it's gonna start raining as soon as I come out. It's a little drizzle. Let's go to the ocean here, though. This one has something in there. It's dead now, but I'm not kidding that. There's another. That water to come up on my feet. These little mess shoes on like an idiot. He's seen better days. But this is so much more fun when my wife is around. Oh, this is a monster. Not this one, but look at all the barks. Look at that monster size. That's a big one. That's been there for a while.
Hoping that was tall. I'm gonna keep that anyhow for the life.
Yeah, I put my gloves on, it's getting a little chilly. Let's see what's out here, maybe we get something good.
Usually I'm out.
beautiful view. A lot of shells here.
Looking for something more unusual. I'm getting a lot of those shark's eyes, I think they call those. Those are pretty cool. So I'm keeping on those. Yeah, it's a lot of shells. There's nothing I really want to keep. That's kind of a cool one. Oh, there's a hermit crab in it. Alright, he stays. Cool shell. He's got him as a resident. That's a good, look at this. That is cool. It's got a shell on top of it. Is there something living there though?
You alive. Get off my shell. I think that's just sand packed in there, yeah. Not bad.
There's another keeper.
I'm gonna leave him there. Maybe you have enough of those.
That's where I was staying at, the Tropicana. Well, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. God bless.